Hello, everybody. I thought that I should give you a review on how the Cork has been working for me for cutting down on the condensation and moisture issues I've been having. So I used two different products. I used Cork shelf liner for one, and I also used some Cork tiles. The Cork shelf liner really didn't work at all. It really wasn't thick enough to be that thermal break that I was looking for. The other thing was is it was really hard to use because it was in big sheets and because it was on a roll. Unless you've got three hands, it just is just too difficult to try to get pushed up in place. I was using spray adhesive, and once you stick it, it's stuck. So, you can pull it back down and respray and restick it, but because it was just so difficult and so kind of cumbersome to kind of work with, I just went ahead and ripped it all out and replaced it with these cork tiles. The cork tiles are working great. They are a little thicker than the shelf liner material, obviously. And because they're flat and kind of small, they're actually easier to work with. I was afraid that it was going to be too hard to kind of cut these and fit them, but they actually ended up being the easier option to use. And because they're a little bit thicker, they actually give me a little thermal break that I was hoping for. And they actually work very well. I've got a little bit more here to go. I ran out of adhesive, and so I kind of got stuck, but you can see this is the old insulation that I had, and this was a little experiment that I did. I don't know if I really talked about it, but this is Reflectix, obviously, and under the Reflectix that is touching the bare metal of the roof of the van is some polyester batting like you'd use to make a quilt with. So I just used some spray adhesive and adhered the polyester batting to the roof, and then a little more spray adhesive and fixed the Reflectix to the batting. So the reason I don't like this here is that and I don't know if you can tell by the camera angle, but this is a little thicker than the cork, obviously. So it kind of cuts down on my headroom, which means I have to crouch a little bit more than I do with the cork. The cork gives me a little more headroom, and oddly enough, the cork works just as well as this does. So since I like the look of this, I don't like the look of that. This gives me more headroom. To me, it's kind of a no-brainer. I'm just going to keep going with the cork. So I wanted to give a thanks to everybody that gave me some comments and suggestions on my earlier video about using cork and other types of insulation. This is working for me. And like I said, because I like the look of it, I'm just going to keep going with it. It was suggested to me that I check out Home Depot. In their flooring section, they sell cork underlayment. The only problem with that is they sell big rolls of it, and so it's about $200 for the roll of it, and it's just way too much product for me. So it probably would have been a cheaper way to go than to buying a bunch of these little tiles like I'm doing. But I don't really have much of a choice since they only sell it in the big rolls. Now, there was one thing that I did want to mention, and that is that I did find some mold in my van. So I've had some areas like this where I have used some spray adhesive and have adhered some Reflectix directly to the bare metal of the van. I was a little bit surprised that in some of the areas, and not all of them, but in some of the areas, I've actually found mold between the two layers of the van and the Reflectix. So I've decided to get rid of all of it. I won't be using any more Reflectix. And like I said, I just want to be clear that I don't think that Reflectix is a bad product. I just don't think it's good for van building, at least not for van building like mine. I think if it was used in a kind of a system with other products, just like I'd shown you up on the roof of my van, you know, that I've had no issues with, other than the fact that it's just ugly and kind of encroaches on my living space. It works great that way. This way, not so much. So I'm getting rid of it, and I'll be replacing this with cork as well, just like I'm doing with the ceiling. So thanks for watching, everybody. I do appreciate it. If you needed some clarification on what I'm doing here, or if I've left something out, please just leave your questions or comments down in the comment section below. And I will talk to you all soon.